USS Princeton.
The spectacular video that we present was recorded on the night of September 7, 2019 by a soldier of the Iranian Revolutionary Guard, which shows how the anti-aircraft artillery opened fire on an unidentified aircraft in the city of Saravan, in Iran. Saravan County is located on the border with Pakistan, in the border area of Sistan and Iranian Balochistan. To spread the video was the group of UFO enthusiasts called We Are Not Alone, and seems to have therefore uploaded this video with the date and location of where the accident occurred, exactly in Saravan, Iran, September 7, 2019. The evidence indicates that this person, at @Khamenei_IR, actually recorded the original video from the position of the anti-aircraft, since the military believed it was a UAV spy drone of the US Army. A thread of comments between him and another military indicates that he is completely unaware of the theories surrounding AAV when he recorded and uploaded the video. When he uploaded it, it was with the caption US Reconnaissance UAVs on the Saravan-Sistan-Balochistan border last night, September 7, 2019, and nothing in his Twitter history indicates that it could be an AAV. This boy identifies the army as IRGC, Iran Revolutionary Guard. It would perhaps be useful to get a translation of what they are screaming. It would also be extremely useful to find additional material that night, as this may not have been an isolated event. Many soldiers talk about a UFO, also because the object is targeted by Iranian anti-aircraft with heavy machine gun shots and it is impossible to understand if the shaky object is hit several times without knocking it down.